Selector, more motherfucker.
It would be a lie to say that all the characters in Bo Selecta are facsimiles of their real selves, but there's normally some sort of nugget of truth to them. I don't know whether Michael Jackson goes, "Shall more motherfucker," but he certainly goes,
"I want to speak to your daddy, bitch." Right about now, y'all, I'm going to give y'all the grand tour. That's what I'm talking about. Shoes up, right? The shoes be off. Ow!
The more we hear about Michael Jackson, the less bizarre his puppet seems.
Give me a pile of spoons for my main man, Yuri Geller. Take these spoons away from him, he'd be crying like a baby. Motherfucking spoon lover.
I think Bo Selecta is a wonderfully divisive programme in that it's like Marmite. Some people love it and some people absolutely can't understand it, can't understand why it's funny.
I don't want to slag off other shows, but I hate Bo Selecta.
Bo Selecta has stood out, I believe, as one of the most original comedies for the last 5 or 10 years.
These have been my two brothers, Jermaine and Tito, always fighting like two little bitches. Shall on, brother?
No. I don't think comedy has to be sophisticated, but it has to be funny. It was supposed to be comedy. And it's not, it's just sort of, it's trash.
It's pure television because, it's human puppetry, isn't it, really?
Over there be my sister, Janet, playing tennis with the maid, Quincy. Shamon, Janet! Shamon!
It's great to have something that polarises people so much because the people who really like it absolutely love it and, you know, it sells phenomenally well on DVD. There's a big web community around it. It's really something that I think young people get and older people are scared of. That's good.
Y'all don't think Bubbles was a monkey, did y'all? Sure, she eats my banana, but she don't have an inch of hair on her goddamn body. Y'all know what I'm saying. Bubbles, what did I tell you about using my equipment?
Michael, I was just doing my job.
Just get your white ass out of here, Sharmon. I don't like no one touching my shit. I just got the corner. Ow! I just got the hole. Sharmon, motherfucker! Ow! That's how